Work smart, not hard. A timeless truth that can help you increase productivity. And in this video, I'm going to show you an amazing trick that can help you create tens of designs in Canva in just 1 minute. This simple trick will help you save time and energy while creating stunning visuals for your projects. But before I will show you the trick, welcome to Nech Empire, I'm Miroslav and on this channel I'm trying to help you with your print-on-demand efforts and design creations. As you know, Canva is one of the most popular design tools nowadays. I use this tool every day and I love it. This is why I have a pro plan that cost me around $13 per month and gives me access to premium features. Unfortunately, one of the features I want to mention in this video, called Bulk Create, is only available to paying members. However, this feature can save you tons of time when it comes to design creation. As you may know, selling designs on marketplaces like Redbubble or Merch by Amazon is mostly not about the quality of the designs, but about quantity. Having thousands of published designs simply means you have more chances of getting sales. It is not uncommon to see a shop on Redbubble that has more than 5,000 uploaded artworks. And if you are wondering how this is possible, the answer is simple: scalable templates. When I refer to scalable templates, I mean designs in which one element is changed to create brand new design. For example, take a look at this design on Redbubble, a simple text-based design that can be done in a minute. And by simply changing the year number, you can get a new design that can you upload. This is the scalability I'm talking about. It is the ability to create multiple variations of one design by changing one element. And here I want to show you how to create 30 designs in just few clicks, and it would take only few seconds. So let's open a Canva, and I have already made a simple design here. In the next step, you need to open either Microsoft Excel or Google Sheets to create data entry. For this case, let's open Google Sheets and enter data for 2 consecutive years. Then highlight both cells by holding down the left shift key on your keyboard and clicking the left mouse button on the second cell. In the next step, go with the cursor to the right bottom corner of the second cell, wait until it changes, and then move the mouse down to the position you want. This action will add another year to each cell. When you are satisfied, go to the file in the main menu, tap on download, and choose the CSV extension. This will save the CSV file on your computer. Now it's time to go back to Canva and your design template. In the left corner, click on Apps option, and under More from Canva section, find Bulk Create. This will give you two options. You can either add your data manually or upload a CSV file. In this case, I will upload a CSV file from my computer. When you are done, click on the element you want to change, click on the 3 dots, and then find the Connect Data option. When done correctly, you should see there your CSV file, so click on it. In the next step, click on the Continue button in the left sidebar to view all the data you will be inputting into your design. The last thing you need to do here is to click on the button labeled Generate Pages. That's it. Now, when I scroll down, you can see that I have tons of variants of the same design with only the year changing. As you can imagine, this simple trick can create multiple designs for me to upload and sell on Redbubble. This way you can easily create 20 or 50 designs in just few minutes and increasing your chances of making sales. As I already mentioned, on some print-on-demand marketplaces, it is more about quantity than the quality of your designs. So I hope you found this video helpful. And if you have any questions, please use the comment section and I will try to reply.